Assalamu alaikum, my dear student. How are you? Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to our NIBS Home School. This is Sonia Khan Joya, Assistant Teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School, Deship. Today I am going to take English language class for the class of 4 students. Our today's topic is preposition exercise. Again, I am repeating, our today's topic is preposition and our lecture number is 19 and homework number is 17. Okay, let's start our exercise. Okay, our exercise. First of all, I read the question. Fill in the blanks with suitable preposition from the box. In the box, there are some clues. I read with, into, towards, above, across, over, among, around, under, between. I hope all are understood what I say. Here are some clues. In these clues, by the help of in these clues, we do our exercise. Exercise number 1. Water has turned dash ice. Anyone can say what will be the answer? Yes, our answer is turned. I am writing the answer. Our answer is into. So our answer is into. Again, I am saying water has turned into ice. Okay, understood? Thank you. Exercise number 2. He is going dash mosque. Anyone can say what will be the answer? Yes, our answer is towards. I am writing towards. TOWARDS. He is going towards the mosque. Exercise number 3. There is no quarrel dash him and her. What will be the answer? Listen, him and her are two persons. When two persons are placed, we use between. Here is the between. So we write between. I am writing between. BETWEEN. There is no quarrel between him and her. Exercise number 4. He is the best dash us. Remember, student, when we see us means more than two person. When us are placed, we use among. So our answer is among. He is the best among. AMONG. Among us. He is the best among us. Exercise number 5. We walk dash the paddy field. We walk dash the paddy field. What is the answer? Our answer is across. ACROSS. We walk across the paddy field. Okay, exercise number 6. The umbrella is dash my head. What will be the answer? Anyone can say? Yes, our answer is over. OVER. The umbrella is over my head. Okay, now we will go exercise number 7. The cat is dashed at table. This is very easy. Anyone can say? Yes, the answer is under. UNDER. The cat is under the table. Exercise number 8. I am angry dash you. I am angry dash you. What will be the answer? Yes, our answer is with. I am writing W-I-T-H. With. Now number, exercise number 9. They told stories dash the campfire. What is our answer? Yes, our answer is around. A-R-O-U-N-D. They told stories around the campfire. Exercise number 10. The picture hangs dash my bed. The picture hangs dash my head. Anyone can say the answer? Yes, our answer is above. A, B, O, V, A. Okay, student, we have completed our exercise. And our homework is exercise given. And also write lecture 19, homework 17. And you have also written the submission date. And you will submission your exercise on Sunday. Okay, dear student, I hope you have understood today's topics. Keep practicing and stay at home. See you again. Thank you very much.